Without further ado, let me introduce you to a pioneer in the industry and also previously Mr. Singapore, ladies and gentlemen, a celebrity bodybuilder and fitness trainer as well, Mr. Kevin Chiak. Ladies and gentlemen, definitely proud to be a Singaporean and represented Singapore in many of the competitions abroad. Do you want to tell us about the international competitions that you've done in Singapore proud?
Well, I've just recovered from injury. So, in 2009, I competed in Southeast Asia and Asian Championship. So for Southeast Asia, I came in second. And for Asia, I came in third. And of course, I also went for the World Championship, and I came in the eighth position.
Thank you, Kevin. What is the most important ingredient in bodybuilding discipline?
Well, I think... First of all, you gotta... Yeah, nasi lemak, my favorite. Yeah, diet is one of the most important things. And of course, constant training. I think every bodybuilder has to be prepared every single time they are planning for a competition way beforehand, okay? A lot of them like to do last minute preparation, which obviously is not good enough.
SBBF has been supporting the NUS Muscle Fitness for NUS Muscle and Fitness War 2011 this year and for many years as well. And there are a lot of upcoming bodybuilders as well as fitness enthusiasts. And do you see this as a growing response to the industry's call?
Well, based on the response and obviously the better standards displayed, I think it's really catching fire. It's going to be better, much, much better in the future. And of course, I think Singapore Bodybuilding and Fitness Federation is going to climb to a higher height.
Thank you. Let's go to Kevin Chiak. And Kevin will be available for photo shoots and post-ups as well at the podium of the hall itself.